The dams act as a defensive fortress, but more importantly, they hold back water and create a slow-flowing waterway. Not only is this good for hydrating the land, but the introduction of stagnant water allows for an assembly of water-dwelling species, such as flies, mosquitoes, frogs, worms, isopods, fish, and wading marsh birds, such as the grey heron.